The Fox have their eyes on tag team gold.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Alicia Fox and Tamina.
All right, Otunga, how's this one going to shake out?
I don't know. These two are like the yin and the yang to me. Tamina's all business, vicious, and then look at Fox. Just skip into the ring.
Well, this might be the case of opposites attract, but we're going to find out how well this newfound team of Tamina and Alicia Fox fare as they're in action against the Iconics next.
WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Paige Royce and Billie Kay, the Iconics.
Hey, you said Dave was bringing out the heavy hitters. We got the Women's Tag Team Champions.
What kind of pull you got around here, Otunga? Come on. This is crazy.
Lexington, Kentucky, where are we? I mean, can't you tell by the smell? I think I stepped in something on the way out here, too. This is that one horse town known for the Kentucky Derby. That's right. That little race where all the ladies wear those big, giant hats. And just by looking at the ladies' faces out here, I'm thinking, the bigger, the better. Hey, but that's not the worst thing about this putrid stable. What's worse is their sports teams.
Oh, you're right.
The Wild Cats.
Around.
Look. You guys, it's not our fault that the Wildcats could not do what we did at WrestleMania. It's okay, kittens, because we are the future.
And the future is...
Iconics certainly have a way of endearing themselves to the WWE universe, don't they?
Sure. Tell them all to wear large hats to cover their faces.
What do you think the team of Tamina and Alicia Fox make of the Women's Tag Team Champions?
I don't know. I think that a lot of the women don't take the Iconics seriously enough, and I think that that's making it such a big problem in the tag division for the women.
And one of the things that...